Take it down now at the 25-yard line. Sean Jordan returns to the